All right, we're at Virginia State University here with the Cole brothers. I'm Farmer Paul, and I do film and photography. And I know you guys have been working with produce source partners, and you guys have been doing blackberries for 30 years. And I was just saying, like, what advice do you guys have for blackberry growers or berry growers in general?
You need to find out what your market is before you ever even think about planting. Definitely. That's my advice. That's strong advice also.
Right. For me, following up with that would be make sure that you know you have the labor that you're going to need. It takes a lot of hands for millions of berries, as Jeff said before in the conference. And it takes a lot of time and effort. And are you sure you want to do this?
And I was going to say, has the Cooperative Extension helped you at all? Like any like small farm outreach agents or Cooperative Extension, do you work with them?
Sure, we work with them, you know. We work with them some.
Well, did you work with USDA or NRCS or something like that with your farm?
No.
Mm-mm. So you didn't use any of those programs?
No, local extension agent is all really we've ever used, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And you've been selling locally for years, right, with a local distributor. Can you talk more about that and maybe like how you built that relationship and increased your growing?
Well, we started off selling to U-Crops, their distribution. And when they sold out, a few of the guys in the office went to Produce Source, and they developed a local market there, which also, you know, turned into be a good thing. So we're still working with the same guys that we've been working with for 25 years. You know, they've changed a little bit, but not much. And we also deal with another distributor in Virginia, which takes quite a bit of fruit also. Yep.
And where do you see the future of farming in general going? Like, you know, the next generation of farmers. Where do you guys see yourself in another 10 years?
Well, we're probably going to be going toward, we're going to probably do a little more direct marketing with the wholesaling. That's where I can see.
That's good to hear. I want to see some competition in the marketplace with Agriberry.
we're going to probably keep most of it local. We may have to move it around a little bit more, but we've kind of concentrated a little bit more here over the last 5 or 10 years. But in the future, you just really don't know what it holds, because a lot of acreage has been put in this part of the country over the past 10 years. But yet it's created such a glutton of fruit that it usually levels out. Some of the farms are gone. We've been here for a while and hope to be here later on. But hopefully it'll thin out a little bit, which will help.
And what did you guys think of this the Berry and Marketing Conference today?
Oh, it was nice. A lot of good information. Met some people we haven't met before, and we liked it.
Yep. And any last thoughts or comments?
Go to work now.
All right, we're all going to work. Back to farming tomorrow. This is Farmer Paul, Cooperative Extension at Virginia State University. Thanks for watching.